Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks made modest gains as the dollar's value slipped. In mid-afternoon trading, the Dow Jones rose 35 points, the S&P 500 rose 7 points, and the Nasdaq rose 24 points. Oil prices fell as gas prices dropped an average of 10 cents across the country. Benchmark crude fell $1.27 to $100.05 per barrel on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, Amlin Pharmaceuticals said a federal court issued an injunction preventing Eli Lilly from using the same sales force to sell an Amlin-developed diabetes treatment and competitors. And OncoSec Medical announced it will initiate 3 Phase 2 clinical trials to assess its technology in patients with melanoma, Merkel cell carcinoma, and cutaneous T-cell lymphoma. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Jeff Terich, and thanks for clicking.